Let me ask you a question. Are you a charismatic leader apne dhande mein? Which means, you know, people say, kya strong leadership hai. Sometimes that's a brilliant asset, right? Because able to lead and give vision and all of that. But bahut zyada baar ye bhi hota hai ki that becomes a liability. Pata hai kyun? Because log is tarah se sochte hai, employees, because when the focus becomes on mera boss kya sochega, focus becomes on how does he think, how does he feel, you know, oh, am I saying the right thing? You've lost the focus. The focus has to be, the primary focus is the organization and not what the boss thinks. The primary focus is, you lose focus of the reality. Sometimes your readers charismatic nahi hai, they get better results than ones who are extremely charismatic. It's a funny syndrome, you know. So if you are a charismatic leader, which I think all of us are, conscious attention is cheez par rakhe ki, can somebody give me the brutal facts? And the brutal facts are understood by me, by my employees, my team is telling me that. Do I have that kind of mindset to be conscious enough? Example deta hu, Winston Churchill, World War II ke tamam mein, if you know, he used to be the Prime Minister of Britain, Great Britain, when Hitler was bombing and Europe was all down, England was all down and out. He used to be continuously inspiring and motivating. He was a very, very charismatic leader. Bilkul badhiya tha. He used to keep the hopes of the nation up out there. But at the same time, I don't know how many of you are aware, he had a statistical office which was only nominated specifically to tell him day in, day out, kya chal raha hai, what are the facts in the field, battlefield mein hamara nuksan kya ho raha hai, kya ho raha hai. He was always aware. So not only was he charismatic, but he had a fact-telling office to him. Jo sirf achhi achhi cheeze nahi batata tha, brutal facts deta tha. So as a